I've noticed that many of our white moms will have a very large support system and will help them get through some of those hard parts of breastfeeding.
This week is National Breastfeeding Week. Nationwide, about 85% of moms breastfeed, and Tennessee ranks below the national average of 75%. Studies also show there are racial disparities when it comes to breastfeeding. Reporter Jacinta Render spoke to those working to close the gap.
Data from the National Immunization Survey says that 85% of white moms breastfeed far more than 69% of black moms.
Oh, yes. I think it helped our bond, actually. Like, we're really close, and I love breastfeeding, and it made them healthy.
Lynette Harris did not know much about breastfeeding until she came across the Pregnancy Help Center at Catholic Charities of East Tennessee.
And it was a support group, so.
The group that helped Harris in her breastfeeding journey is now partnering with the Knox County Health Department for a new curriculum, teaching moms how to nurse. Sarah Listen at the Knox County Health Department worked with the Pregnancy Help Center on developing a course that will also break down barriers.
We're also trying to increase breastfeeding among different racial and ethnic groups. We know that there are disparities in which groups have higher rates of breastfeeding.
The CDC says maternity wards that serve a heavier black population are less likely to help black moms start nursing.
Most of my friends didn't really know much about breastfeeding. And they were shocked that I had breastfed him past 6 months, really.
Listen says the course consists of 8 videos with a diverse group of instructors.
And that visual piece was to represent the diversity in our community and specifically in Catholic Charities clients.
So I think if we had like the information present for us, we'd be able to do it.
In Knoxville, I'm Jacinta Render reporting.
And KCHD says it launched this course for moms who are interested in learning more about nursing, but they know it's a personal choice based on each individual. Those interested in enrolling should contact KCHD.